Pretty Green here, and welcome back to another episode of the Overcast Network. I haven't recorded one of these in a very long time. Today, I'm making this video to announce a fairly big change in my channel. You might have just seen it really quick there. It sort of affects my channel a little bit. And yeah, this is a very short thing, but as you can see there in the top left, my new IGN is, Gren is how it's pronounced, but I'd still prefer to be called Green in the comments and stuff. In this episode, I'm going to be sort of going to the backstory of this IGN and just make it sort of like an announcement video to tell you guys that anybody in like a month from now with the name Green underscore Galaxy is not me. So, yeah, keep that in mind. And, in a second here, we're going to go into that detail and make sure my mic is not muted. It is not. Alright, good. So, for anybody who might be familiar with the VHC player around 2 years ago named Aid480, he was one of my friends, and probably my best friend online, to be honest. He was one of the people that I told most of my info about, and he's one of the few people who knows my last name online, of course, through, like, legal methods of me, like, telling them, not doxing and stuff. But, the backstory around this name is sort of, it was sort of a thing that he used to call me. He used to call me Gren Galaxy, like, it's like green without the second N, or without the second E. So it's sort of just like, it's similar to this, but of course there's an H there instead now. So, it's slightly different, but I thought I would give that info to you guys, considering a lot of you are probably not, supporting my choice on changing this name. But honestly, the reason I changed it entirely was because of the fact that I felt that Green underscore Galaxy was a very unoriginal type name. So I wanted to make something more original, and that was really laggy right there. But, Gren is my sort of method of creating an original name, because it's a name that pertains to me, especially since, like, my favorite color is still green, and that's going to be one of the things that sticks with me probably my entire life. But aside from that, it was just the fact that I had one of the names where it's an adjective and then a noun, and those are, like, the most common names ever, so I want to get a more unique name, thus Gren. Of course, I've already said that probably a few times, but a few of you might not even have known that I did an OCTC series on my channel. That's sort of because I died out, or my feelings died out for the series a long time ago, and I don't really play it competitively either, due to the fact that I don't really have the motivation, I guess, to play competitively on a team. I'd love to, but I'm very, like, I've been playing OCTC for over 2 years now, but I've never touched the competitive side, and most of the terms that they use while playing in the tournaments and stuff are terms that I'm unfamiliar with. Of course, that obviously can be fixed fairly easily, because it's not that hard to learn terminology, but, this is where that series has been, so this is back now, hopefully. I'm gonna try and get around to doing this, like, once a week or so. And I'll probably just be explaining something like how well my week went and whatnot. So, this is gonna be a shorter type of episode, mainly because I don't really have too much to talk about. The main importance of this episode was to give the backstory on this IGN change and how it personally affects me and how much it means to me, basically. I've already said this as well, but I'm just going to say it to drill it into your minds. Anybody around a month from now with the name Green Galaxy is most likely not me, unless I make a video that says so. However, there are a few videos coming out over the next few weeks that do include my old IGN, so try your best not to get confused, although I guarantee not everybody is going to watch this video, so there's going to be a lot of people who still do get confused by it. I don't know how I got 3 hits on that guy and nearly killed him. But, try not to get confused about that, guys, because I'm probably most likely going to be keeping this name and probably will not change from it ever, so. I mean, of course anything can change, my thought process can change, whatever can happen. This is mainly just a video to announce that sort of stuff and to prove that anybody with the name Green Galaxy anywhere aside from on Twitch is not me, because I'm going to be changing my channel name shortly after I record this video. I don't know if I can change my direct channel name, like youtube.com/c/greengalaxy. I think I read somewhere that you can change that more than once, so I might be able to. But my display name on YouTube was definitely going to be one of the things that gets changed, even if I can't change my URL. So, yeah, there's a few videos coming out over the next, like, month or so that will have my old IGN, so just keep in mind, guys, that my new IGN is brand, and I'm just going to sort of just play around for the rest of this and not really, probably not talk much until this match ends, so. Which, actually, this might even take a long time. I don't even know how long I've been recording. I talked for like 2 minutes there, and it's only been 5 minutes of recording, so. But, yeah, as far as the internet's going and everything, of course, school started up recently again. September's already almost over, which is fucking crazy, because, the thing is about my school is that we've never had a 5-day week so far in terms of, like, school days and stuff. We've always had one day off. So, it's sort of confusing and sort of softens us up for the rest of the year, unfortunately. Which really is not a good thing when you think about it, but, yeah. Basically, okay, there's like 9 people coming for me, good. That's what we call a GG. But, yeah, hopefully you guys are sort of supportive of this name. If you're not, that's fine. Just don't change your opinions on me because I changed my name to something more personal. Like, that would just be silly. A few of my friends have already told me that they don't like the name, which is perfectly fine by me. I don't really care. It's my name, and if you're gonna care too much about it, then I don't know what you're doing. Because, as I said before, and as I said in the twit longer, actually, I have to update my Twitter link in the description, too. As I said before, though, I'd still want to go by the name Green, I still want to be called by the name Green. I just wanted to change my IGN to something more unique and more personal to me, because that's what names should be. They shouldn't just be a bunch of random words and characters thrown together. It should be, well, characters thrown together is what this name is, but it shouldn't just be a bunch of words thrown together, like, fucking, hey, it's Kara, or Pedro Rex. Like, that just sounds really weird. Riker's name is actually, if you guys are familiar with Riker, which I hope you are, he's a pretty cool dude, and his name is actually really cool, because the Upriser part, obviously that's a cool word, and then Riker is actually his IGN in real life, his IGN in real life, his name in real life, so that's a really cool thing. I've never heard of anybody named Riker before, so that's really cool. But I hope you guys understand my decision-making and stuff this episode. Of course, I'll make an update video if I decide to change my opinions on this sort of stuff later. But, for now, I'm just gonna play around for the rest of this and probably just, speed up until the match ends or something, I don't know. Or I might just play and not speed it up, I don't know. It really just depends on how long this match is gonna go, really. So if it goes on for pretty long, then I'll just leave it in the commentary, but... I'll speed it up if it goes on for too long, but if it ends fairly soon here, I'll just keep the sounds on and not speed it up. But let me get over to the monument really quick. Everybody's playing this a lot more defensively. I think, like, everyone, whenever 1.8 came around, I feel like everybody got so much better at PvP because of the, I said I was gonna stop talking, but I feel like in 1.8, when it came around, everybody got so much better at PvP, even though they removed the block hitting aspect. A lot of people are still really good at the game, so, like, the thing is about 1.8, it's so much better than 1.7. Like, just people staying in 1.7 just because of the fact that you can block hit is actually really ridiculous, because overall 1.8 is the better update. It may not look as good visually as 1.7, but there are ways to fix that, so they might be fixed soon, I don't know. There's certain modifications you can make to your game to change it back to the way 1.7 looks, so I'll probably be doing that soon, if I can find out how. But, yeah, 1.8 overall, it improves connection for everybody, improves FPS for everyone, well, not everyone, but most people. And it's overall just a more fun update. It takes some getting used to, however, though, so if you're not prepared to play around with a new update, I would not recommend. So actually, I should just recommend you to update to 1.8 and just get used to it. Because I guarantee in a year from now, everybody's going to stop playing on 1.7, and if they don't, well, have fun then. But, yeah, as far as that goes, this is gonna probably be the end of this video. Let me see how long I've been recording for. Yeah, I've been recording for 10 minutes. That's long enough for a sort of, rant-type video. So, yeah, thanks for watching, everybody, and, see you guys in the next episode of the series. Peace out.